Sea to Sky Air, Squamish, British Columbia. Sea to Sky Air is a small company with a big goal. Promote environmental conservation and protection of the region by taking 1 million people into the Squamish wilderness, regardless of their age or fitness level. They believe that for humans to want to protect the wilderness, they must first know the exhilaration that comes from spending time in the mountains and oceans. They strive to be a business with a conscience that's plugged into our community and our environment. Target Tours, Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island. Target Tours is a group tour operator that handle outbound group tours from the Maritimes as well as inbound group tours to Atlantic Canada under the name Target Tours Atlantic. Handling both travel trade and direct-to-consumer sales, Target Tours is now the largest full-service tour operator on Prince Edward Island. From humble beginnings as a bus tour company, Target Tours has quickly developed to meet the needs of the travel industry, all the while keeping an eye on quality, professionalism, and most importantly, a client and team focus. The historic Reeser Ranch, Maple Creek, Saskatchewan. The historic Reeser Ranch is a sixth-generation family-owned ranching operation that has been in existence for over 113 years. A guest ranch and bed and breakfast since 1991, it was designated a Canadian signature experience for the horseback riding adventures they offer. This year, they also experienced the milestone of being Saskatchewan's first working ranch to be designated as a provincial heritage property. A designation received due to the care and reverence they pay not only to their own history, but to the history of the surrounding area.